Okay, so hello student again. Welcome back to our online class for the first session. So today, what is today's student? Yes, today is Thursday, July 1st, 2021. So every Thursday that you are going to learn for the first session, you learn about Grammar Applied Planet 2. Grammar Planet 2, first session, unit 14 the same. So it is bigger than you. Okay, so this is the, I will explain you more about number 1 to number 5 related to first syllable adjective, 1 syllable adjective, 2 syllable adjective, and 3 or more syllable adjective. In here, we want to put the adjective, we want to write the normal adjective to compare it. Comparative adjective in here. So we have number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 adjective in here. Then we do comparative adjective. In order to make you clear, to do the exercise on page 63 student. As you can see right now in here, page 63, we have part E and also part F. We have two parts. And then for the first part, we have two. Like looks and write, and second part F and scramble then write, okay, and scramble and write. So in here, okay. So now, student, before you move to turn to page 63, you have to do this one with me. So this one, I like the word heavy, right? This one heavy adjective. If you want to do comparative adjective, heavy. What, student? Heavy. Yes, heavier, right? Heavier than, don't forget. Yes, heavier than, more heavy, that's okay, right? So this one, if we have to change Y, add I, E, R, okay. So like the word happy, so heavy, heavier, happy, happier, the same. Okay, so about this one, the word interesting, can you see? You know, interesting, this one is interesting, three syllables, so you have to add more interesting than. Okay, example, this movie is more interesting than that movie, so this one is more interesting. And then delicious, this one I say delicious, we have to write more delicious, yes, delicious. Okay, more delicious than, can you see? Okay, this food is more delicious than that food. Important, you know, important, yes, very important. Also more, yes, more important than, yeah, more important than. Example, this exercise are more important than that exercise. So this one is say crazy. Do you know crazy? Stupid, right? So this one is say crazy. Yeah, not more crazy, crazier. Yeah, crazier than. So this one is say, if you, this one is a as normal adjective, this one is comparative adjective. If you want to compare it, three or more syllables, you have to add more and then. And then the two syllables but ending in Y, you have to change Y, add I, E, E, R, and then. Understand, student? This one is say about comparative adjective. Okay, so now, understand about this, student? Can you see? Okay, if you don't understand, you can ask your homeroom teacher more. Now start to pick 63, we have like look and write. Can you see the picture? Yeah, the picture is explain you. A lemon is cold, can you see? Because have some eye on the in the class, right? Lemonade is cold, so lemonade is colder than tea, but because tea has no eye, can you see? So Nepal and Indian. So Indian is bigger, right? Nepal is large. Yeah, Nepal is like Indian, right? Nepal is large, and then Indian is what? So India is large, big, enormous. So India is larger than Nepal. India is larger. Yeah, India is larger. Sorry, larger than. Yeah, don't forget than. Yeah, so you can write than in here also. So India is larger than Nepal because you can see the picture, right? Mean Nepal is like, mean like already just normal. If you want to come, if you compare Nepal to Indian, Indian is like, India is larger, right? So now you move to number three, student. Mean the girl is young. The girl is young. So the girl, number three, the girl is younger than the boy. So this one, the girl is, yeah, is young, younger than, yeah, don't forget, younger than the boy. The girl is younger than the boy, okay? Can you see, this one is say the red dress, yes, related to dress number four. The red dress is expensive, so the blue dress, you know, the blue dress, yeah, the blue dress is more expensive than. Okay, so you can write the blue dress is more expensive than the red dress. In here you can see, right? The blue dress is more expensive than the red dress. The red dress $550. Example like that, and then this one is $650. So the blue dress is more expensive than the red dress. Understand, student? And then now you go to move to other one. This one is say about unscrambles and rye. Number one is than her happy he. So he is happier than her already. Okay, so number two, the longer banana snake is than the. So you can write the snake is longer than the banana. Okay, the snake is longer than the banana. Okay, can you see right now? The snake is longer than banana. The snake is longer than banana. Correct. Okay, so number one, elephant. And mouse, the mouth is elephant heavier. Can you see this one say heavier? So the elephant is heavier than the mouth. Yes, the elephant right here. Elephant is heavier than the mouth, you know, mouth rat. Okay, so move to other one. Number four, faster turtle. Okay, so the rabbit is faster than the turtle. You can look at the picture, you can understand, right? The rabbit, yeah, is faster than the turtle. The turtle, okay, as you can see, right? So this one is a comparative adjective. This one, like the snake is longer than the banana, the elephant is heavier than the mouth, the rabbit is faster than the turtle. Okay, so student, do you understand about this? You know, for one syllable adjective you have at er, and two syllable adjective ending in y, you have to change y, I, e, r. And then if three syllable adjective f, you have to add more and then. Okay, so this is the end of our first session for Thursday, like page 33. Okay, so please don't forget to do the homework and classwork and send to your homeroom teacher. One more thing, don't forget to see the second video next. Thank you.